telling everybody we're at Base Mountain Park and Planetarium. We're going to go through here and see what they've got. It's been a while since I've been up here. They got a food truck here today.
Jesus to thee.
They do allow fishing up here if you're under 16 or 55 and over. It's a couple days a week. They give you a brochure when you come in. You can fish at the dam. Can't use live bait. It's all artificial. These places you can rent. It's a little pricey though, it looks like. Here's the prices. It's $150 for 4 hours, Monday through Thursday, $250 for 4 hours, Friday through Sunday. A little pricey, but I guess it'd be all right. Hello. It's a little cool today. It's in the 40s. Today. Thank you.
Come.
Back up to the Jeep. Can't do a lot of walking like I used to, but we'll probably stop down at the dam and maybe walk out on the walkway above the dam. We'll be back shortly. Okay, everybody over here on the right, they've got an adventure course. It's got rope ladders and tires and what that is on the far end out there, but it looks like it'd be fun if you was able to do it. I'm a little too old for it, but looks like it'd be nice. going to give come up and give that a try. They've put that in since I was up here. Of course, it's probably been 20 years since I've been up here. Good place to come for a day, though. Come for a picnic. It's a little cool right now. It's probably in the, 41 degrees right now. And windy. Late November. So. A little bumpy. But, good place to come. We used to go here and picnic every now and then. They didn't have as much stuff as they've got now. All the animals were probably in what was warm. Down the mountain. I'm going. Here. It's beautiful here, like especially in the fall of the year when the leaves change. But I'm not a real big wintertime person. Florida somewhere. My daughter drives. You see all these shaking. She's hitting them bumps wide open. I didn't see one animal. I think I said the bobcat was under vet's care. No deer or nothing. I don't know. Somebody actually came up here and shot a deer one year with a bow and arrow. They never did find out who did it. Kind of a shame shooting something in a cage like that.